Here at the station on Beacon Hill, you'll find great coffee and good food. But what makes the station unique are the owners, Leona and Luis Rodriguez, and their commitment to their beloved community.
Anyone who looks out for my family, my children, my employees, him and I, you're my beloved community, period. You know, and we're going to do the same for you in the best way that we can.
Their commitment to a beloved community is closely tied to the legacy of Roberto Maestas.
Especially because I met Roberto, you know, Roberto Maestas, when I was 17 years old. I'm almost 43 right now, so that's some years ago, right?
A decade ago, Roberto promised Luis there would be a place for the station at Plaza Roberto Maestas.
Here we are, 10 years later. So, it was beautiful.
Leona and Luis made the station a community hub where people could meet, organize, have poetry readings, art shows, community events, and enjoy friends in the neighborhood.
People of all races, people of all place of
background
and everything. It was beautiful.
But then the COVID-19 pandemic hit. After sheltering in place, Leona and Luis were able to open again, but only with takeout service. Still, they were determined to be there for their community.
Without community, without family, without neighbors, without friends, I don't know what we are then, you know? So we need each other.
With the pandemic closing Seattle schools, Cleveland High needed a place for its food pantry that serves students and families in need. Leona and Luis stepped up and brought the pantry to the station.
We knew that people were going to be hungry and needing food, so that was the best idea ever. So it was amazing.
People from the community were bringing food every day to donate.
It's beautiful.
Every time it would get empty, there'd be more food the next day. It was amazing to see.
I believe that our neighborhood and our people have been closer than ever because of this pandemic, because of the things that is happening around the world right now, because of this the politics that is happening to our people. It's very essential for us to be together. So to get this recognition from El Centro de la Raza means a lot, because then it's letting the city of Seattle know that, no, these guys are good people. They are here to take care of our community. So I'm very thankful and grateful and honored to be part of this award.
Very humbled.